Do you want to be on top? Do you want to be on top? Yes, we are back for a second part to my recreating top model pictures. Because last year, when the channel was still a month and a half old baby, I thought it would be a genius idea to mix two of my favorite things. Top model, that's it. Top and model are two of my favorite things. We are back, but this time it's not Asia's Next Top Model. It's the OG, the start of it all. Miss America's Next Top Model, run by Tyra Banks. Right now, it's on hiatus, but that did not stop me from wanting... A drill sound in the background is not gonna stop me from talking about my passions in life. But yes, in case y'all didn't catch the hint from the last video, this is the start of a month-long series on the channel, which I fondly call February. And basically, the concept of February is taking things that I love and making them fabulous. But anyways, February is my birth month, so you won't know what my birthday is unless you follow me on Instagram, because I don't have anything to upload on my birthday. I'll probably be so vain on Instagram on my birthday because, you know, I just want to feel myself for at least one day of the year because I feel insecure the rest of the year. So yes, without further ado, let's get this roast a-cookin'. For this first photo, I wanted to start with something great, something grand, and something very, very, very sticky. It's the maple shoot from Cycle 18, aka the British Invasion. And out of all the pictures that I wanted to recreate, I was hoping to recreate Laura's. I realized I had nothing similar to her in terms of physical structure, so I went to the next best thing, Queen Asmarie, aka the ex of Raven Simone. Yay. I literally got 3 tubs of this maple syrup and there's about like a tenth of it left. That's how much maple syrup we use and it went inside my eyes, my nostrils. In case y'all didn't know, I'm from Manila. So obviously fall does not exist here. So what we did was cut up a bunch of paper leaves out of red, orange, and yellow board paper. And we taped it all over my décolletage and my waist. You want to see the exciting and sticky set? Well, cut to the photo shoot. Welcome to the set of Cycle 18 Asmarie's Maple Syrup Shoot, brought to you by your local generic maple syrup and cut out paper leaves. So yes, are you ready to see me drenched and quenched in maple syrup? Cut to the montage.
Oh my gosh, I felt all of that pour down my face. So sticky. So sticky.
So anyways, yes, aside from it being sexy, it went at my eyes and my eyes were burning for a good while. I had to wipe them off every couple minutes because they were searing, burning pain. But you know what? I looked stunning. So the next thing we wanted to recreate was something carried over from the last top model video, which is probably going to be a tradition from now on, and it's a car shoot! And we chose the one from Cycle 9, which is the one stuck out in the desert. So yes, instead of marketing a car and selling the sexiness and hotness of a car, I wanted to sell the sexiness and hotness of my desperation, and my sweat, and my body. But yeah, we picked Jenna's picture in particular because honestly she deserved to win. How did Salisha win? How did Chantal reach the top 2? Okay, Chantal deserved it. But how did Jenna not reach the top 2 and beat Chantal?
Because that damn mushroom-headed bitch won.
But that's a rant for another day. I'm gonna calm down and I'm gonna bask in the glory of my glimmering forehead during that hot and steamy photo shoot. Welcome to the set of Cycle 9 Jenna's Desert Shoot. So yes, we do not have a broken down car, but we're gonna add flames later during post-processing. And yes, we do have the dirty clothes and the luggage over here to give you the authentic feel of being lost in the desert. Even though this is just a dirty parking lot, it's actually kind of cold out, but did I make you feel like it's 100 degrees? Watch.
find out.
Honestly, it wasn't that hot that day, but I'm pretty sure my face was giving you all the heat that you needed, giving you all the flavor, all the desperation, while kicking up the dirt. I was serving you 100 degrees Fahrenheit and fierceness. So, just like any reality TV competition, we needed to have a commercial break to have coin. So yeah, let's just cut to the commercial. Life's a blast. Are you ready for it? We'll get an eye full of this. New CoverGirl Blast Collection Shadows. A blast of big, beautiful, look at me color to highlight your big, bold, lash blast lashes. CoverGirl puts the pow in powder with 23 head-turning shades you could mix, match, and express yourself with. Boring is past, and now life's a blast. New Eye Enhancers Blast Collection Shadows from Easy Breezy Beautiful. CoverGirl. So yeah, anyways, if y'all didn't know the reference of that, that's from Cycle 11, and the commercial I was trying to copy was The Blast Collection Shadows by Anna Lee for CoverGirl. It's literally my branding because you know what? Life's a blast and you have to be ready for it. And besides, how could you deny my great selling of this off-brand CoverGirl and this actually on-brand Lash Blast? Click up here to watch my video of using this. If I had an audition for a commercial, I would say that and I would know every single word from end to finish. From start to finish. Now that we're back from the commercial break, it's time for the next photo, which exudes class, which exudes elegance. It's the scarf shoot from Cycle 13, the petite cycle. As y'all know, I'm a petite model. I'm only 5'5 myself. And what better photo shoot to do than the scarves photo shoot? Because I just needed to serve face. I needed to serve mug. And I wanted to capture the essence of my favorite girl from the cycle, Miss Erin. She had this huge headdress that we tried to recreate with shirts, a scarf, and a dress. This was just a bunch of pins, desperation, and a headband. If you want to see my sexy, raw, and shirtless body, cut to the photo shoot. Welcome to the set of Cycle 13 Erin's scarf shoot. So for this shoot, I just wanted to capture the beauty of my essence with a scarf on my head, which is actually t-shirts. So yes, I hope that carries across in the photo. Want to see how it turns out? Check the montage. I was so raw in this photo shoot. I couldn't explain the power I was feeling without a top on, but I did have something on top of my head to remind me that I am the queen of my own body, that I am the goddess that I want to be, and I own every minute and second of that sexy, raw photo shoot. And lastly, to cap it all off, we decided to go with a later cycle, which is Cycle 21's Dimensions shoot. I wanted to serve something a little different, you know? I didn't want to be fierce, I didn't want to be fabulous, I wanted to be straight and mask. So I decided to go with Ben's, Dimensions photo. Yes, it was a really cool photo that honestly, I feel like he should have gotten best photo, but I don't think he did. But yeah, that's another story for another day, just like Saklisha. My body is aching from lifting, from pushing myself to look like I'm actually walking when I'm actually just lying down. If you want to see me pull off like my best male model realness, cut to the photo shoot. Welcome to the set of Cycle 21 Ben's Dimension shoot. So yes, I am wearing my best casual modern take on his stylish classic outfit. And I am going to be turning your world upside down. Are you ready for me to give you some eleganza? Cut to the montage.
So yeah, for this one I wanted to be as mask as possible. I wanted to show that I could be versatile. I was like, trying not to care, but you know, people were looking at me and I was like, yeah, right, you want me.
But let's be real, I was like so fierce and so hot. Honestly, I'm so proud of how all of them turned out. They're my little babies. I had fun. Honestly, I haven't felt this creative in a while. Even though I'm proud of everything we've released so far, I'm so proud of this because we filmed 2 days for this and I honestly feel rejuvenated as a creative person. But yeah, anyways, I hope you guys see the work we put into it because I had fun. I genuinely had fun. And everybody that helped me with this, thank you so much. If you're watching this, you're probably watching this. Thank you so much. And it was fun. It was really great. And hope you guys enjoyed it and actually enjoyed the photos and think that I did at least a decent job at recreating the poses, the faces, and what have you, given my shortcomings. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Don't forget to like this video to tell me that I am First Call Out and that you were rooting for me because we were all rooting for me. How dare you? JK, that was bad. I'm a bad actress. Or am I? JK. But yeah, don't forget to hit the bell button to be notified when I upload a new video because, surprise, surprise, there's gonna be something huge at the end of this month. Hopefully if we reach 1,000 subscribers, because if we do reach 1,000 subscribers, I'm gonna be given a little something, if you know what I mean.
Well, guess what, Mimi? We did. Jello Ocampo managed to reach 1,000 subscribers on YouTube. I could not believe it. Somehow, with all of your help, we managed that. And yes, no more acting. Thank you guys so much for reaching this huge milestone.
And yeah, guys, don't forget to expect more amazing, scandalous, and stunning videos this special February. And yes, this is Jello Ocampo signing off.